in this episode of You Rang.
For our rest stop, and GPS is having a heart attack with everything, so I can't plan out the next rest stop yet. So. Four-lane highway soon. Ooh, 50.
You rang.
What's up, lurchers? Welcome to another cross-continent edition of American Truck Simulator. We're continuing our journey from Wasilla, Alaska. We're heading down into Mexico, but we made a stop last time in Calgary, Alberta for our rest stop. And GPS is having a heart attack with everything, so I can't plan out the next rest stop yet. So let's load into the truck and be on our way. Batupilas, I think, if I'm pronouncing that right.
Ready to roll. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Let's plot. Oh, I did plot. 1342 into Idaho. Or no, not near Idaho. But that's if time scales properly.
Right. go straight on.
15 miles an hour, really? Through the middle of nowhere? We're coming up on the border, though. Looks like it's gonna split off into a four-lane highway soon. Ooh, 50. Thank you.
Time to hit the road. Thank you.
thinking of recording both today's and tomorrow's videos in one sitting here, but I've had a couple of short nights and I'm starting to feel it. Start to get that feeling of wanting to nod off at the wheel. Or, like, close to having one of those micro naps.
Finding a new route. keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Okay, here we go.
That's triples.
I know, I'm getting tired. We're getting there.
There's our pin in the map. I was coming in anyway. Okay, before I do that, I am going to plot out the next stop. Probably around Moab area. No. Wow. On the side of Albuquerque. Oh, before that. Little bit further than that. We're gonna have have to do that. But first, we are going to have to fuel up after that. All right. Well, that's going to wrap up the video for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that I'll see you in the next one. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out.
Hey, everyone. Your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way, you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.